And later on, the high-flying world of Donald Trump may soon be over.